I'm not gonna find any flax either. Man. Deciding what to do has been a lot harder than I thought. Chop some firewood while we think it over. Here it is, the middle of January. Don't have tons of food. Ooh. Ow. Snow landed on my head. Horsetail. Use this to make healing potions. That along with some reeds, but I don't think I can get reeds. Is that the sun setting? Probably is. Yeah, I can get reeds. Let's get some roots too so I don't starve completely. Whoa. Okay, my friend's been busy. He's built a quarry. If I was gonna quarry, I'd probably do it a little farther from home, but that's fine. I can get arsenic in my water. Oh, so one thing that has changed since my last playthrough, I did add some mods. Now, I don't really know much about them. I'm not really mentally prepared for them. I installed them, I made sure the game didn't crash, and that was about it. So, one of the things we could do is try to figure out what they're about. Let's see. Try not to freeze to death. I'm pretty close to the water here. If I fall in. Yeah, it's just so easy to get myself killed here. So let's see, I installed a primitive survival mod. That's probably got some handy ways to survive winter. I also installed a villagers mod. That might be a stronger play, finding, you know, an actual settlement. Maybe it's warm enough in some places that I won't die. What really worries me is I don't know if the settlements will appear. In a pre-generated world. Or if I have to, like, create a new world with that mod installed. Trying to figure out what to do. I could finish building the roof of my windmill. For stale, and I think dried grass is the other thing that I can do here. Is that all the flint in the world? I have one piece. Because I'm running out of stuff. Does my friend have flint? Of course he has flint. He's gotta. Yeah, sorry. I'm gonna borrow some of this. I think I'm gonna go through some axes, making some firewood here. Super keen to freeze to death. Like, it's probably gonna happen, but I just don't want it to. Just a little bit of firewood. Stack some up in the corner here too. Alright, well, at least I'm less worried about freezing to death now. I use all the blue clay. I really did, didn't I? incredibly rude of me. Okay. So, that's what I can do. I can get clay. Blue clay. Over here to the southeast. Is that the sun going down? It looks like it's going down. What a great time to go out on an adventure in winter. Am I where the blue clay is? A little further this way. Right. Not quite here. On the corner here. It's around here somewhere. There's a little bit. Yeah, a little hard to see, but it's here. And I seem to be shivering, probably freezing to death. That's fine. I don't even know if I need blue clay. I've probably got enough pieces to finish my windmill without it. Let's not completely break the shovel. I might get stuck behind some snow. It is getting cold. Oh, is that more horsetail up there? Do I technically freeze to death? Debating. I don't think I want to freeze to death just yet. But I will pick up these silly roots. Not you. Eat those and what is this? A wooden pan. Bucket full of water. That would be handy if I could make the greenhouse. Alright, before I die, nom nom nom. Lots of stone. Do I not have slabs lying around? It's weird. Okay, I've got a few. Grab some of these. And grab some stone. Now, that must be me starving. Nom 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 nom. Some cooked roots. And back to work, maybe? Just clean up this snow. This whole design's just a little bit off. Those are inner walls. I should bring these guys in a little closer, I think. big window over here. Seal it up over here. Eventually. Now I'm going to leave this open so I can get up here. We'll get the fire tiles and we'll make it, you know, just a little prettier. Yeah. Alright. I think, do I have any spare tiles lying around? I think I do. Also, what am I going to do with all this clay? Brent's got all these plank slabs, but I'm not quite sure what he's going with for with them. Alright, hang on. Keep burning. What do we have here? Yeah. Got some shingle stairs. That's what I want to make. Wrong way. Stop it. I just dropped that all the way down there. I sure did. Okay, here. Well, that's a little hovery, but whatevs, I can work with it. Oh, apparently I can't work with it. Stop it. What is happening? I'm trying to attach it here. And you know what? It just gets a little weird. But maybe that's okay. Alright, nothing about this is okay. Smash up these ceiling tiles. Then we'll full cobble them. Hi, point to the lower part of the block you were placing the stair against. Good place in the way I want. Okay. That's the way I want it. Okay. Exactly. Thank you so much. Sorry. Jelly. Jelly? Jelly? I'm fairly certain I just butchered your name, but great timing, great tip. Ooh, my legs. Jelly is right. Okay. Good morning, by the way. Or afternoon. I probably don't have many American viewers at this hour, so. So it's probably not morning for you. Very welcome and good early morning. It is. You're in the US. Neat. Me too. My kids started school. I needed to wake up earlier to get my game time in. Is staying up late just stop being an option? Going to school freakishly early. Just a huge nightmare. So, during the week, I'm up at 4 a.m. playing video games. That's my excuse. That was supposed to be a smiley face. That's fine. It is the time to be patriotic, since you are in the US. Tomorrow's a holiday. You have any big plans? Gonna blow up a good chunk of it? There we go.